If you work with source files in UltraEdit, you need to know about the function list. While it's primarily a reference of functions in the active file, the function list can also be extended to show more than just functions, things like classes, to-do comments, routines, or literally anything else you might want to map out in your plain text source files. To open the function list, press F8. You can also toggle it in the Layout tab. You'll immediately see the list of all detected functions in the active file. Expand functions to see sub-items like parameters and variables. Double-click on a function to jump to its definition and source. If you're working on functions in the editor, UltraEdit will follow your location in the function list, highlighting the active function. As you make changes to functions in source, the function list will update when you save, but you can also press F8 to force a refresh at any time. You can access function list options in the context menu. For example, you can set whether to sort items alphabetically or by their order in the file. The automatically expand functions option controls whether a function's sub-items are shown when you click on the function in source. Working with a project of source files, you might want to check the list for all project files option to see all functions in your project regardless of which file is active. In the context menu, you can also copy the list of functions, refresh the list, or show a flat view of functions if your list doesn't include sub-items. The configuration option opens the Modify Groups dialog where you can add, remove, and adjust the regular expression patterns used to identify functions and their sub-items in your source. For example, let's say we want to list to-do comments in our file. First, we'll add a new group and name it to-do. We'll add a Perl regular expression that matches to-do comments. Make sure to put parentheses around the part of the match that you want to see in the function list. Click OK, and we're done. Now we have an ordered view of the to-do items right here in the function list. If you open a file and don't see any highlighting or functions, no problem. Go to the Coding tab, click Add Another Language, then filter and check the programming language you want to add support for. And you'll immediately see highlighting and function listing. The function list is just one of many helpful components in UltraEdit. If you aren't yet leveraging the power of UltraEdit, download and try it today and see why for almost 3 decades, over 4 million users have relied upon it for their most important daily work. Until next time, happy editing.